Here is number 61, doing her thing. Her colony looks really nice. And they have a lot of uncapping going on here, so I wanted to show you what they've been up to. A lot of people think that any kind of uncapping, especially if it's in a line, is wax moth larvae. And we're not even in March yet. This is February. You can see it's a pretty strong colony. Move on back, bees. Tell me if that's wax moth larvae. Uncapping and recapping behavior. VSH bees.